too much. Bruce was too much of a gentleman to bid 401. He said 410, and it cost him a trip to the stage.
Lucky for me.
Lucky for you. Julie, look at all those prizes.
A new sofa, a baker's knife, a handy tool set, and a handsome set of luggage. First from the Ventura collection. Fashionable luggage in the soft manner with digital locks, extrapolable Duravinyl coverage, and wheels on the Pullman from Ventura. Second is a new sofa. For two people from Lazy Boy. Next is a baker's rack. This beautiful baker's rack is made of wrought iron with solid brass accents. Now you can display your plants, pots, and pans or in your wine collection. Of course you can. And finally, a handy tool set. Never had tools by New Britain. 86-piece tools set designed to meet the needs of today's serious tool user. Special quality tools made in the USA, Napa hand tools by New Britain. And there they are, Bob.
We're going to play poker. You're going to try to make a better hand for yourself than you leave for the house. You do, and you'll win all four prizes. We're not going to use cards. May I have the prices of the prizes out here, please? You make pairs, three of a kind, four of a kind. Five of a kind is the best hand you can get. Nines are high, zeros are low, so pick out a prize you think might have some nines in the price. Julie, they're over there.
The sofette.
The sofette is how much? $9.89. Okay, you have a pair of nine. That's good. Now what? What do you want now, Julie?
The luggage.
The luggage. How much? $500. All right, you have a pair of nines and you have a pair of zeros. Now, do you want to keep the nines and the zeros, or do you want to pass those to the house and make your hand from the rack and the tool?
Pass it.
You're going to pass the nines and the zeros to the house, okay? Now, how much is the rack? $8.80. If there's an eight in the price of the tools, you win. Show us. No, eights and sixes, the house has nines and zeros. Julie, thank you very much. Bye-bye. We're going to have the first showcase showdown on the show after we show you this.